European stock market rose solidly Wednesday, while the power support from well-received UK employment data, as investors look ahead to the release of Federal Reserve minutes for clue on the US interest rate outlook. Sterling reverse lot set after rallying firmly on stronger Thanakpek unemployment and earning data, said Neil Wilson, senior market analyst at ETH Capital Trading Group. Britain unemployment rate has struck a new 42-year low, official data show Wednesday, as the uncertainty of Brexit boosts temporary hiring and send the number of people in job to a record high. The unemployment rate dipped to 4.4% in the 3 months at to June to record the lowest level since 1975, the Office for National Statistics ONS said in a statement, it had stood at 4.5% in the quarter to May. The data lifted the power from a 1-month low to trade close to $1.29 going into midday dealing. However, calm return to Asian stock market, with equities stabilizing after a two-day rally, as the dollar strengthened on upbeat US economic data, volatility is as trader focus on the world economy and corporate earnings after a week dominated by the dramatic spike in tension over North Korea, which triggered a global sell-off before prices on Black Monday. The greenback rose after official figure show US consumer surplus in July, with retail data spurred by strong auto and department store sales. However, Wall Street finished little change today as the strong statistics were offset by disappointing earnings report. The Nikkei, which made strong gain today after finishing at its lowest level for more than 3 months at the previous day, ended marginally down in light trade. Even as the weakening yen boosted exporters, volatility declined on international market, with US stock market returning to their moribund state, said Rick Spooner. And analyst at CMC Market LSE CMCX, L News in Sydney, this has provided a neutral lead for the local market where the main focus will be on the profit reporting season. Minute due later Wednesday from the latest Fed meeting will be scrutinized for clue after policymaker have indicated they may announce plan to review the central bank balance sheet in September and possibly raise interest rate again this year. On commodities market, oil prices rose after an industry report indicates stronger demand in the US. American Petroleum Institute API Stuttgart 565,969. SG News said US commercial crude stockpile declined by 9.2 barrel last week, ahead of US Energy Information Administration data later Wednesday which could further buoy prices. However, lingering concern remain about oversupply, with US shale oil production expect to remain robust and WTS over compliant with OPEC current output cut key figure around London FTSE 100 up 0.6% at 7,430.3 พอยต์ Frankfurt DAX 30 up 0.8% at 12,275 Paris CAC 40 up 1.0% at 5,191.5 Euro Stock 50 up 0.9% at 3,491.4 Tokyo Nikkei 225 down 0.1% at 19,729.28 Close Hong Kong Hang Seng up 0.9% at 27,409.07 Close Shanghai Composite down 0.2% at 3,246.45 Close New York Dow up less than 0.1% at 21,998.99 Close Euro Dollar up at $1.0173 from $1.0174 at 2,100 GMT Tuesday Pound Dollar up at $1.0289.6 from $1.0270 Dollar Rai up at 110.89 Yen from 110.70 Yen Oil Brent North CUP 32 cent at 51$12 per barrel oil West Texas Intermediate UP 24 cent at $47.79 versus BC Brent